Hello, today we're going to play Meltdown. It's a demo that I found a few days ago to some direct, and I really love the art of this game, so I really want to try the demo. Okay, wow. I heard that they have 46,000 variations on your character, but I guess that the option will be available later. So, okay. Slider for hair color, I like it. Oh, I think I love this color. So, okay, it's like a slider, but I think it's already decided. Oh, I love the color. Okay, oh my god. Okay, let's see the backpack. This is so cute. But you can't change the head. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, I like that. Blue? That's good. Okay. Backpack color. Is it too colorful though? Oh, you have a pronounce option too. Oh. Oh, okay. I like this. This is good. See, I like this one. Okay. Let's try. Cute. Are we there yet? No? How about now? She's like my nephew. She always do this. It reminds me of her. No. How about stop? Will you shut up if I tell you where we're going? Maybe she will ask another question. Because usually my nephew will do that. Promise. Alright. Now, don't get too excited. But today is your first solo delivery.
What? Yes!
Said too much.
My ears!
She's very annoying. Right, so, okay, you've got it, right?
Yep. Wait, no. One more time.
Listen closely this time, then. Janet's already annoying. You? You, Faye?
Me, Faye.
Need to deliver that letter in your backpack to a hedgehog named Barb. Deliver letter to Barb! Oh. Also, you can leave the bee here, by the way.
No thanks.
What bee?
Bee goes with me everywhere. Besides, I don't control them. They just kind of do what they want. Which seems to be following me around.
Fine. As long as you deliver that letter to Barb. Okay, so I need to find Barb. Oh, this is the bee. Oh, so cute. Okay, let me see the control first. Bar bar. Hey, so you can talk to her? One last thing.
What? Where is Bob again?
At the top of the tree at the end of the path.
Cool.
I'm sure you also don't understand. I'm sure. Hey, who are you, Mr. Frog?
Hello.
What's a fresh fruit like you doing here?
Hi. I'm delivering mail today.
Oh yeah, I gathered that from the whole mascot fun and stuff.
Yeah, I guess it's obvious.
Well, my name is Jim. Good to meet you.
Hey.
Nice to meet you, Faye. Did you know that you can hover around by pressing spacebar? Nope, I didn't know that.
Oh, I think that was part of my training.
Which training? It really should be. Hopping is life's greatest pleasure. Oh, that's why he's a frog. That's he's like the hopping tutorial. Oh, that's clever. And a very useful skill when you encounter high obstacles. Hello? Do you want an autograph? Are you famous or something?
What?
Oh, wait. I do you one better. A pick with the one and only future regional racing champion. Oh! It's like turtle and rabbit racing, right? That's clever.
What?
Hold your turtles there. You're a male skull, aren't you? Yes, and I hope the fail mail isn't breaking your back.
Can I ask, who are you?
I'm Shelby,
world renowned, well, town renowned track star. Track star in training. Anywho, if you're running along, would you mind taking this to Clarice for me? A second letter? I don't know if I'm allowed to accept this. No worries, Bart. There's a stamp on it. Well, I guess it would be good to get some experience in the field. That's the spirit. You just want me to do something free for you. Let's say it from the start. I'll bet my shell you can find C hanging around by that tree over there. What tree? Why are everyone talking about trees? I'd bring it myself, but I think you'll be fast. But you said you're track champion regional something something. And why you would say that I would be faster? You're just lazy, right? I mean, I could waste a second of training with the big race coming up.
Yeah, you're just lazy. Ready? Set?
Go!
Now to... is this C?
I like your vibe, shorty.
Thanks!
You seem pretty cool as well.
Thanks, bud. Well, what's up?
Just came to hang out with the Claremister?
Got a delivery from the down-to-earth turtle incoming.
This is a tortoise. No biggie, I'm no Stitch.
You wanna know what the letter is about? Or did you already have a pic though? I'm not like that, okay? I know what's privacy, so I won't open it.
I didn't.
No worries. She just asked me to design a look for her. She wants to make a cool impression in her first race.
Will you do it?
Of course, sounds like fun. Do you think red stripes over her shell would look sick?
What?
You would draw stripes over her shell? I don't know if this is a good idea.
Or is checkered more the vibe?
I think checkered.
What about flames on the side?
Ooh, I have better ideas. Wow, you should be the designer then.
Oh, that's dope. I'll get it right on in a second. What are you up to?
Besides chilling?
Got a letter for Barb. It's my first official assignment as a mascot.
Oh, good for you, pal. You finding your way alright?
I think so.
Nice. Hey, if you're going that way, would you mind doing me a little favor? Oh my god. Why everyone wants me to do something for free for them?
What favor?
Could you drop this letter off with Egbert perchance?
Egbert? No biggie.
Why not just walk? Or fly down there yourself? Flying is pretty exhausting, you know. But you're a bird, right? What bird are you? Can you fly? I can't even fly. I'm a mushroom. And you told me to fly?
What?
I really should start designing sales outfit. You just make an excuse.
You make a very convincing argument.
Why are you convinced with that argument? It's not even an argument.
Aren't we?
Oh my god.
Sweet, I owe you.
Egbert is the fluffy looking fellow down the road. You can glide down to him by jumping and holding spacebar in the hand.
I got it.
Where should I jump? Not here, right? Ooh, that's scary. Okay, never mind. No. I'm scared. Where is he? I don't see anyone. Ooh, I love it. Oh, maybe this person me. Who are you? What are you?
Hey, Irene?
Huh?
Yeah, you. Little mushroom genome.
Oh, this is a mushroom genome. Okay, that explains.
Is that an insult?
Yeah. I think that's an insult.
It's whatever you want it to be, mushroom.
Okay. I think we got off on the wrong foot. Yeah, I think so too.
The name is Irene.
And you are?
Hey.
Hi, friend. I really didn't mean it as an insult.
I like your hand.
Oh, sorry.
That's in that case. Have you ever had that tingly feeling?
What tingly feeling?
What are you trying to tell me that you had crush on me on my first day of meeting you? I didn't even know you, pal. Sorry.
Day what?
Do you need to go to a healer?
Hey, please be more sensitive, okay?
This mushroom.
No. I don't need anything like that. There's just this girl I really like. See? I knew it.
Ah! That's so exciting.
Shh, not so loud.
Anyways, I want to give her something, but it's hard for me to collect. And I thought you could help. I'll do it.
Oh, you're amazing!
There should be 5 bottle caps hidden around the area. If you could collect them and give them to me, that would be perfect. She really likes the guts.
Will do.
Where is it? Oh wait, there's someone here. Greeting yells, oh, this is Egbert. Be careful when running around. Anna's not here right now to patch you up. I could give it a go, but my handwork really ain't that handy. Even Clarence would probably be better at the bird brain. I've got a delivery for you.
Ah, marvelous!
Oh my god, he's so cute.
Huh?
Oh, I can never stay mad at the goober. What? They wrote me a little apology poem. Oh, that's so sweet. They're just such creative young spirit. Young spirit? Are you that old, Egbert? Mushrooms are red, but some are orange.
Huh. I'm pink now, not red.
Oh, never mind. Seems they've crossed that one out. What? Mushrooms are red. The sun shines even when it's cloudy. That I could doesn't mean I should. At times, I rock a bit rowdy.
That's really sweet.
It is. Would you mind delivering this to them? If it's not too much trouble. Oh no, that's fine. Happy to help. See? I think you need to get paid for this. Well, you should know where Clarice is. I know. You know. Everyone just telling me to take something, do something for them, and don't pay me anything. I need paid. I need payment. Hello?
I returned victorious. Please pay me. He didn't chew.
What? What do you mean chew? Wait, you didn't want to send it yourself because you think that he will chew me? Is that it?
Well, Nibu, you out?
Is that what you hope he will do?
The contrary.
The poem worked wonders.
Oh.
He read it to you?
Yeah. It was sick, right?
I'm almost got chewed and you said it was sick? Please. A true wordsmith. He sent this in return.
What could it be?
A letter? With a gift? Oh my god. Is that a gift too? Records from Annie.
Ha! Huh. Could have guessed.
Something about that wife of his make him a big softy. Oh, it's not from him, but it's from his wife, Annie. Oh. I just had a power tool. I could use this for a Shelby's outfit. I'll get it right on it. After I finish thinking up the design, I think we already agreed that we will do fire design. So I need to find that bottle cap. You see any bottle cap? I don't see anything though. I don't see any bottle caps. What do you want to talk about? If you're heading off to socialize anyway, why? You want me to do something free for you again? This one's not enough for you? Mind sucking this to Shelby as well?
Sure, I'll PayPal.
Why you always said yes to everyone? You should learn how to say no. Get it? Peepow! Wait, another first peep part. No problem, dudes. Apologies for making you run all over. People's old knees just aren't what they used to be. Anything to help the elderly? Okay, I think it's okay. Since you're old, I'll help you. Can I? Ooh, I can. Where is Shelby? Hey, Shelby! Ta-da! Oh, Batman! Oh! I mean, naturally, Egbert didn't exactly seem like a sport fanatic. You wouldn't guess, right? But he's my day one fan. Really? Wow. Okay. That's good. Good for you. Oh, look at this. From him and his wife. So, we wish you the best with your upcoming debut. Oh, that's so sweet. We'll be cheering you on as always. Oh. Have fun training, but don't stress yourself. Oh. You don't need any medals to be a winner in our eyes. XOXO Annie and Eggy. Sweet! I should go over for tea again sometimes. Oh, they also have tea together. Oh, this is so cute. I love it. I love this game. You know the feeling that you get. Ooh. Oh, wait. How do I glide though? Oh, I can walk on... Wait, I can walk on water. Wow. But... See? Is this a bug or... Let's think that it's a feature, okay? Okay, let me go here first. I'm so... Okay. Oh no. Oh, hey. Hello. Who are you, Donna? Hello? What are you doing here, Donna? Hi! I'm delivering mail to Barb. Oh, sleep just in that big tree. Thanks. Oh, my name is Donna. What's your name? Faye. It was great meeting you, Faye. Oh, since you have legs. Oh my god, since you have legs. Oh wait, you don't have legs. Okay, you can say that. You can say that. I give it to you. Did you know mushrooms are bouncy? Yep. You mean I'm bouncy? Or the other mushroom? What do you mean? You're not allowed to say that I'm bouncy, you know? That's cool. It is. Some bouncy more than others, apparently. I haven't confirmed because... Well, you don't have legs. I know, okay. I know. I don't have legs. Oh my god, why this is so sad. Oh, I'm sorry. It's no issue. I enjoy my life. I can carry so much more stuff like this. Oh, maybe the hat is actually like a cushion to prevent you from falling. But if you fall, then you can just use your head as cushion, right? Because it's bouncy, right? Is that dangerous though? Diving with your head first? Oh, okay. Oh, grape soda bottle cap. Woohoo! Okay, I got one bottle cap. Okay, ooh. Is this that burp guy? Burp. Hello? Yeah, burp? You're me. Hi, what can I do for you? Oh well, actually, I have something for you. Thanks, dear. Oh. Ah, thank you so much for bringing this to me. What is it? It's a letter from my son, Greg. Oh, you have a son already. Okay. I haven't heard from him in so long. Oh, that's so sad. Oh, no problem. Actually, dear, before you go, okay, she will tell me to do something free for her again. Everyone wants me to do something for free. Would you mind taking this with you? It's a letter from my Greg. He really needs to read it. I don't know where Greg is. Yeah, of course. Where is he?
Oh, he lives in the Grumblewood Grove. Grumblewood. It's quite a ways from here. And as far. Oh no. How far? Well, if you can fly, it'd probably be better to have a car or something. Janet has a farm.
She can drive me.
Marvelous.
Good luck, dear.
Thanks, miss. Have a wonderful day.
Oh, this is so cute. This is me. It's literally me. Okay, I need to find the other bottle cap. Let's see. Yes, yes, this is right. Yeah. Pine brew bottle cup. Pine brewing. Ooh. This is so funny. Oh, it's there. It's there. Okay, I found it. Yeah. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. I made it. I made it. Honey to bottle cup. Honeydew, because it's honeydew, so it's pear. That's cute. Okay, I need two more. Please let me. Oh. Okay, we found it. Very blessed bottle cup. Hey, we need to find the last one. Over the bottle cup. I'm working on it. It's hard though. Yeah, please give me your hand, Irene. Yeah, sorry. They are hidden all over. I know that there's six. Oh my. Nope, it's not five, but six. New. But I only need five. Okay, that's good. That last one is apparently in an area really difficult to get to. Oh, well, maybe I'll go out looking for it anyway. Let's try. But how do we go up there though? Can we... Wait. Oh, no. Wait, there. Oh, yes! Lemonade bottle cup. All five bottle cups. You're amazing, Mushroom. While you were doing that, I wrote a little note. And I was wondering, could you deliver it with the bottle cup to Donna? West? So, I really love Donna.
Sure thing.
And I won't even have a peek. Wait. Oh, I haven't even considered that. Here, I'll put the bottle caps in the envelope and seal it. Safe and sound.
Haha, sure, I'll get on it.
Donna is the lovely snail. Oh, yeah, lovely snail. Just threw the lock here. Okay. I've met with Donna before.
Donna, you have some gift. Wink, wink. Here. I've got delivery for you. That's fun. Here you go. Oh.
Look at her face. That's so sweet. Oh my god. If only she knew that I'm the one that worked so hard to find that bottle cup. I won't tell him. Don't worry, I won't tell her, Irene. You owe me this one, okay?
So, do you like Irene?
Wait, can you please not do this? Oh no. I'm scared if she will say no.
Well, I need to know.
No, you don't need to know. Oh my god, why are you doing this? Oh no.
I do like her.
Yeah, oh my god. Oh, okay. Thank god. Okay, she like her. Okay, that's good.
It's just private between me and her, you know?
Yeah, I know. But this little mushroom don't know a thing about privacy. Okay.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, that's called privacy, kid. Remember, don't ask something like that again. Okay?
I'm sorry. No worries at all. I'll go talk to her soon. I want to make it special though. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, promise to keep everything I told you a secret. Oh.
So Iron doesn't know that Donna loves her too. Okay. I thought we were playing platformer game, not dating sim. This is different feeling than I thought it would be.
Yes, of course. This is so exciting, right?
So, if I go to talk to Irene, do you want to bet if this game will tell Irene about it or not? Because I think this kid who don't know about privacy will say something. I think she will say something. I think no. I can't talk to her.
Do you like Donna?
Isn't that obvious?
Donna and Irene sitting in the tree.
Yeah, teacher.
Marshall, I don't want her to know just yet.
Oh my god, this is so exciting.
Hey. Wait. Hi, Irene. Don't worry, your gift is safe in hands. I'm Master Mel Scout. Get it on with that little mushroom.
Prove it!
Yes. It's so exciting to be Cupid, okay? So... Oh my god. This is so funny. Let's go to find Burp. For the last time...
I did it!
Oh. Right. Janet. Janet really thinks that I can't do anything. She's so mean.
Congrats, kid. I do have a delivery for someone named Greg now.
Look at you go.
Well, go right ahead. Well, he's in the Gumberwood Grove apparently. I was hoping you could drive me.
Oh yeah, sure. We can stop by there on our way back. Do you still want to say goodbye to anyone?
Maybe. I don't know.
Well, that's for you to decide. Come talk to me again when you're ready to leave. Take me to Greg, Janet. You ready to go, kid?
Yep.
Alright, hop in. You did well today. Ooh. Janet praised me. Wow, that's rare. The male scout will be happy.
Thanks, Janet.
I made like 7 deliveries today, right? I have 1 mail, but I made 7 deliveries. Is that make sense? Huh? I hope that was allowed. It's not that it's allowed or not. It's just you work like for free, you know? It's not mouse call protocol, right? But I like your spirit. Taking initiative like that is great. You make a fine mail scope one day. Okay. Now, let's go see if we can find this crack in the Grumblewood Grove. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's done. Okay. That's fast.
I really like mail time. I think the story is very engaging. If any of you tried the demo, please tell me what you think about it in the comment section. And if you want to see other demo that you can play, check out my top 5 wholesome direct 2022 demo. Okay, bye!